up, everybody? Travis here. We're at a wedding today at the Place at Gilead, and we are all set up, ready to go. You notice there's a actual footboard or a footboard skirt that goes around the booth now. Got kind of tired of looking at the wheels. I wanted to kind of make it look a little bit cleaner. So I made a hinged skirt. It folds up and it lays flat. Actually, it can go on top of the booth. If I angle it, I can actually go in the booth for transporting. We're actually going to take you on a little tour of everything that we're going to be using today. Check this out. All right, so first up we have the Harbinger Line Arrays MLS 900s. Using these for a lot of the weddings this year because a lot of them are under 100 people and they're perfect speakers for that. Got the Global Truss Totems. These are the 2 meter ones, the pretty much 6.5 feet. The Chave Intimidator 255 IRCs. Got the custom DJ booth with the new skirt down there. Has a little hole cut out for the bar. So the bar sits seamless. It almost looks like it's battery powered, but it is in fact an actual electric bar. It's not battery powered. Got a new skin for the laptop, so we're rocking that. I'm not opposed. I don't like banners and stuff like that for weddings, but I think a skin on the laptop is definitely acceptable way of marketing. And then everything is the same on this side, all symmetrical. Let's take you in the back of the booth. So this is the cockpit view, what I get to see. We are rolling with the Pioneer DDJ 1000, and we are using Virtual DJ 2021 or something like that. I had to change all the color schemes back. They changed it to this really kind of, I wouldn't say black and white, but very kind of dreary color. So I changed the color scheme back. InnoPal microphone system. I'm actually getting ready to change this over to the Phoenix Pro PTU 7000. It's a 4-microphone system. Because down here, I'm actually going to add a 19-inch rack. It's going to have a Furman power conditioner, the microphone system, since it's a 19-inch rack mount system, along with the antennas will be on this side as well. And then probably a couple of drawers. And then there'll be cabinet doors on each side over here that I can close the whole thing up. And I'm going to add some kind of a trap door here that will lock out this way. And then when I put stuff in there to transport, I can shut it back. So the booth's going to get a complete overhaul. And back here you can see the skirt goes all the way to the back. Just gives it a nice clean look. We've got gold. Uplighting all the way around the room, as well as on the totems there. See, I love it. I know it's not the fanciest setup in the world, but I think, and I'm biased of course, that it's one of the fancier setups in Kentucky for sure. And here I'm thinking about, I don't know if you've ever seen it, I'll post a picture of it with this video. It's called the Samsung Frame. It's a TV that looks like artwork, and it sits flush when you hang it. I think I might go that route. Probably a 43-inch. Nothing too big. That way, instead of the printed monograms, which are fine, but they're kind of expensive to get printed, I can just throw up a monogram on the TV. So we're pretty early. I've got to go out to the car and change still. I'm going to do a whole suit today. Pretty nice venue. It's not huge. Being in the corner just kind of makes sense with the way the venue is kind of laid out. Plus, they still have quite a bit of guests. There's going to be 5 at each table, so they're doing as much social distancing as possible. But yeah, it's a beautiful venue. Let me turn you around here so you can kind of see what it looks like. I don't know if it's always set up with the tool and the lights, but it is absolutely beautiful in here. Even though it's very warehouse looking on the walls, it still works. They've got really nice wainscoting panels that go all the way around. And I decided to highlight these sconces instead of the wooden pillars. Just think it adds a little bit more class, and doing the wooden pillars, wood, dark wood like that's hard to uplight. Earlier he tried that and he failed. Epically failed.
Yeah.